Captain Cormac at the helm.
Fire! Get the mains free.
Ready to board.
Let loose the mains.
Loose all and trim sharp to the wind.
Loose tops and royals.
Let out some sail! Spread our wings to the wind!
The fishing settlement of Greystone. The French took over after it was ransacked by bandits. The assassin allies have their home in two bends. Ahead, sir.
Reef it on, tops!
Clip ahead, sir!
Douse the mizzen tops!
When we were fishing off Hayes Rowline, shooting and hauling and trolling all night in that windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, it all pulls together. When up jumped a herring, the queen of the sea, says now, old skipper, you cannot catch me. In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together. If we sighted a thrasher, slacked in his tail, time now, old skipper, to hoist up your sail. In the windy old
all
weather,
down. All down.
Old weather, when the wind blows.
What service can I provide you? Rum bit of business, that.
Shoot him down if I could do it with some risk. Maybe I should do it anyway.
Are you insane? You won't kill us all!
Ah, to hell with this. I'm going back to my...
Templars desire to understand the nature of these artifacts. Their spies have called upon many doctors and other learned people in New York.
They have also approached many tribes with questions.
Yeah, they've been showing that manuscript far and wide.
No one can read the strange writing or understand the images. We do have a name, though.
We learned that Lawrence Washington sent out the manuscript.
Lawrence Washington, businessman, Virginian politician, and high-ranking Templar.
Ah, yes. I recently heard he was back from the West Indies. One of my men saw his major domo pick up a strange package.
Then that package will be delivered to him promptly. Shay, figure out what it is and find Washington. And when you do, learn all you can.
I'll prepare the Morrigan.
If any luck, that ship will lead us right to him.
Storm, Captain.
Well, if we've any luck, that ship will lead us right to him.
I make my own luck, Liam. And Washington is running out of his.
Reef! Shirt no sail!
Keep your eyes open, lad!
Anyone for a cold tumbler of rum?
Got you.
Aye.
There she is! All right, men. Time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman. Slave owner, a leading Templar. We lost track of him about a year ago.
They seem to be on their own, sir.
I recently learned he was in Barbados, but I haven't been able to confirm that. Now
you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
Aye. There she is! All right, men. Time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, slave owner, and a leading Templar. We lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados, but I haven't been able to confirm that. Now
you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him.
Aye. There she is! All right, men. Time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, a slave owner, and a leading Templar. We lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados, but I haven't been able to confirm that. Now
you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him. Haiti's a short voyage from Barbados, and his return to the colony certainly coincides with the arrival of the artifacts.
We cannot let the Templars get control of these colonies. Whatever happens, Lawrence Washington must not survive.
I'll make sure he doesn't. Aye. There she is! All right, man.
Who's
time to be quiet.
Lawrence Washington is a powerful businessman, slave owner, and a leading Templar. We lost track of him about a year ago. I recently learned he was in Barbados, but I haven't been able to confirm that.
Now you think he had something to do with the theft of the artifacts, don't you?
I wouldn't put it past him. Haiti's a short voyage from Barbados, and his return to the colony certainly coincides with the arrival of the artifacts.
We cannot let the Templars get control of these colonies. Whatever happens, Lawrence Washington must not survive.
I'll make sure he doesn't.
You'll turn to the ship, Captain.
Some sort of cargo there, sir.
Ease up.
A blockade, Captain.
This won't do. Shay, you must follow that ship on land.
I'll do that. Bring the Morrigan around another way.
Aye, Cap. Track that package and find Washington.
New sail. Without all she'll take.
Douse the gallants and royals.
Sub-blockade.
And remember what I said, Shay. Washington must die.
Aye.
Get him, Hampton!
What's this? A rifle?
You there!
Stay!
Where you are?
How can that be? It makes no sound. Thanks for the present, Master Washington.